We're going for biggest pile. Who can have the biggest pile? God, I need a new roof. Can you see the boom all the way up there? It's way up there. Between the trees. You know how far away this is gonna look? He's all the way in the top of the pine tree. Holy shit, he's taking it up over this tree I'm standing next to. Holy shit. He's taking it over here. He's bringing it into the road. Right over this tree.
This is as bad as I thought it was going
to be. Yeah, I thought it was going to be pretty bad, but... Holy crap, it's up 200 feet in the air. It's above this tree. Well, that sprung a little weight off. If I could see, it's not at the same angle. It's not leaning as much. Yeah, it's straightened up. Here it comes. The top of the mouse trap. Yeah, if that fell on my house, that would have really been bad. That would have been devastating. To my poor little house. Whoa. Man, I bet you that thing weighs a lot.
Like a good-sized tree right there.
That's a tree. I know, that's not even the... That's only the top of it. I mean, I wonder how much that thing weighs right there. All right, it doesn't look like it's much when it's in a big pile. But that was a pine tree. That was way up there. Way up right here.